Oh well. If I remember correctly, I should have some doors here. Ah, there. And it's oak. I had the glass with me all the time. lots of natural light when it's daytime. Okay. I should plant some oak. So let's go and get all my sprouts. Is it a sprout? I can't remember. Wait, what am I must use? There. Oh yeah, I got the... This one goes here. This one goes here. Ah, sorry. I've got this man problem called itching balls. Itching balls. And don't tell me you never even thought about this. Look at the moon! Oh, it's so beautiful! It looks like real moon. Someone really has a... Oh, or did him or herself while doing this mod. And if you think I'm gonna leave this like this, nope, I'm gonna build a second floor. Yep. What would the house be without a second floor? No, wait, I know. Lumber cottage. Or lumber hut. I don't know what it is in English. In Finland we call it hirsi mökki, and it's the best way to live. Made out of raw wood and well, you have to see it yourself to understand how good it is. The most... Holy fuck! Holy fuck! Die! Holy shit! I should have put those doors on. Holy fuck! They came out of nowhere. Not anymore. Crap. I had a heart attack. No, seriously, I almost died. Although I have a strong heart, not as a metaphoric speaking, but in literal speaking, well, I do have a metaphorical strong heart also, but what I'm saying is that I hate jump scares. I hate them more than the famous Markiplier. Seriously, I do hate them more. Holy crap. That is the worst kind of jump scare there is. Now I've got stairs. Okay, let's go and finish the job. Hopefully. Oh! Seriously? Tonight. Okay. Let's now do this. Yeah. That is good. Leave it as. Okay. Oak. Oak. Okay. Must go and plant the trees. Oh. Such an idiot.